How to fix Intel graphics settings keep crashing on Windows. 1. Remove, via device manager and slash or control panel, then reinstall the Intel graphics driver and Intel Display HDMI slash audio driver, using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Update or reinstall the Intel software.